Good evening. How are we doing? We all right? We all here? We all happy and smiley? Just about. Maybe. 2 seconds. See, I'm strictly professional, but I forgot my drink. At least it's not coffee this time. How are we doing? We awake, we alive, we ready to go. Jess is here, Julie's here. Sanitizer Stand Co, they're here as well. Hi, how are you? Okay, so this morning we did, what was it? It was Thursday, it was upper body this morning. So Thursday evening, hi Julie. Now means it's lower body this evening, yay. So as ever, we're going to follow the same kind of principle that we did for this morning's session. 5 rounds. Each round, 2 exercises. Play them off against each other. And we are going to go, same as we did this morning, with start where you finish off and add on. So, for example, we've got squats against lunges in our first round. In round 2, it's normal lunges against curtsy lunges. So we finish lunge on 1 round, we start it on the next. Round 3 starts on curtsy, because we finished on curtsies on round 2. And it'll kind of flow like that. It's legs and legs and legs and legs and legs and legs and legs. We better get going. Let's get warmed up, let's see what we can do. Don't forget to turn your Fitbit on. I forgot this morning. Terrible. Workout doesn't count if it's not on your Fitbit, right? So give it a little jog to begin. Let's see what we can make up. All right, you will need a weight. Me and my trusty kettlebell tonight. As ever, love my kettlebell. So easy jog. Hands down by your side, shake your arms loose and smile and relax and stuff. One day I'm gonna take this seriously. Yeah, good luck with that. Let's bring it into a little step forwards. It's not a deep lunge. Just step in and push back. Hello, Rian Douglas, how are you? Haven't seen you for a while, okay. Still that little bit of a step forwards. It's not a deep lunge. I just want your weight on that front foot for now. We'll get the lunges in later. Two more, and instead of going forwards, then we're gonna go sideways. Step to the side, step across yourself. Don't kick a dumbbell or a kettlebell. Come on, sing along if you know the words. And then instead of going into a normal side lunge, just make it a curtsy lunge. So you step behind yourself, bring yourself down towards that front foot, and bend the back knee towards the floor. Try and keep your head up, your chest lifted as you go. Two more. And then it comes back to a little jog. Only a little one. That's enough of that. Feet about shoulder width apart, head up, chest lifted. Shallow squat. Only partway down. So your weight should be in your heels or the middle of the foot. Head up, chest lifted, like you're sitting down or sitting back. All right, let's make it lower. Squat down, tap the floor. Come on, keep going, keep going. One more. Stand it up. Grab your weights. We've got 9 seconds till we start. 40 seconds of squats. Let's get that out of the way. 3, 2, 1, go. So if you've got a kettlebell, you can hold it down at arm's length, or you can keep it up by your chest. Whichever you prefer. It's up to you. If you've got dumbbells, same thing really. You can hold them down, you can hold them either side of you, you can hold them by your shoulder, whatever you prefer. Come on, keep it going. Sit nice and low every time. 10 seconds here, then you get 20 seconds to breathe. 2, 1, hey, that'll do. All right, lunges next. So you can keep the weight down at your side. You can hold it in the middle. It is alternating legs. Stepping forwards. Bend that back knee towards the floor. 2, 1, go. 40 seconds here. Come on. Nice and steady every step. Always bring that back knee down. And that smile up. Come on, pretend you're enjoying it. Seven seconds. And breathe. All right, shake your legs loose. 20 seconds rest. Then we're back to squats. 45 seconds work. 15 seconds rest. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. As you squat, try and give yourself a depth to aim for. So I'm trying to get my elbows just inside my knee every time, but not by leaning forwards, by sitting down. If it makes it easier for you, take your feet wider, you can go lower. That's fine. 15 seconds, come on. Hey! Lunges! 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go! So you can step it forwards, you can step it back if you want. Reverse lunge. Step backwards, stand up. Whichever way you prefer. Come on, little more. Didn't fall over, but okay. Keep moving. Breathe. 15 seconds rest. Squats again. Squat, set 3. 50 seconds work. Go. 50 seconds work. 10 seconds rest. Come on. Sit low each time. Halfway. It's gone quiet. Anybody want to talk past the next 4 seconds? 2, 3, 4. Nah, she's coming back soon. Ish. Maybe. Maybe not. 2, 1. That'll do. 10 second rest. Lunges again. Go. So you can lunge forwards and then push back. You can lunge back and stand up, whichever you prefer. As long as we're moving in that straight line, that's all we need for now. Come on, we got 20 seconds to go. We get about a minute off after this. A whole minute or just over. Dun, dun, dun. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 70 seconds to rest. Grab a drink if you need it. So that's round one, squats and lunges. So for round two, we've got lunges. Going forwards or stepping back, whichever you prefer, against the curtsy lunge, where we step behind. So 30 seconds left to recover. Might actually do away with that 30 second rest. We don't need it. Grab your weight. We've got lunges going forwards. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, big step forwards. Bend that back knee to the ground. And do the same. Twenty seconds to go. Easy, come on. Three, two, one, three. 20 seconds rest. Curtsy lunge next. Step behind. Bring that weight down by the front foot. Try not to turn the body. You're not going to twist out of it. Stay facing forwards. 3, 2, 1. Curtsy. Let's go. Feel it work. Round the outside of the hip. Round the glutes. Take that back foot right across. The further that back foot goes over, the more the hip works. The more the glute works. And rest. Lunges forwards. This time, 45 seconds on. 15 seconds off. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Go! Doesn't matter whether you go forwards or backwards, as long as it's in that straight line. Come on, a little more. Ready? 2, 1, 3. Ah, curtsy again. 5, 4. That spare hand, keep it off your leg. Put it outside your hip or behind your back. Anyway, put on that front leg. Keep moving, come on. 15. And breathe. 15 seconds rest. Last set of normal lunges. Going forwards. 5, 4. Go. Step it forwards or step it back. It's up to you. Breathe. Smile. Have fun. We can do it. Halfway. Easy. Ten seconds left. Come on. Two. One. Breathe. 10 seconds rest. Curtsies for 50 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Try and keep your body facing forwards as your foot kicks across you. That's it. Get that back knee towards the ground. Come down low. Push back up. And that spare hand, like we said already, away from that front leg. It can go on the outside of your hip or behind your back, but not on your thigh. 10 seconds, then you get a minute and 10 seconds off. 2, 1, 3. All right, chance to breathe. Shake your legs loose. So round 3. Curtsies, like we've just done. And we pair those with deadlift. So that little bend in the knee, tip it forwards. Okay, easy. 30 seconds to breathe. We're not going to get all 30 seconds. Don't need a minute off. Grab your weight. Curtsy lunges. 3, 2, 1, go. 40 seconds here. And then you get 20 seconds off at the end. So drive that hip to the side. Get those glutes working. Get them switching on. Work hard, play hard. 10 seconds left, come on. Two, one, breathe. Amy, you still there? You still coming out to play? Deadlift, little bend in the knee, tip forwards from the hip. Ready, wait, 3, 2, 1, go. You've always got that little bend in the knee when you lean forwards. Push your bum back. That'll make you lean forward. And that weight goes down towards your toes. 10 seconds, come on. 3. All right, curtsies. Hey. Grab your weight. Curtsy side to side. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. A little quicker if you can. Nice. Knee in. And breathe.
Christina. Hello.
Deadlift. Bend the knee. Down. Up. Down. Let's go. Might as well follow that beat. Why not? Down. Lift. Down. Lift. Keep it going. Halfway. How you feeling? And that'll do. Nice, okay. 15-second rest. Each one once more. Last set of curtsies. 2, 1, go. Take that foot right across behind you. Push your hip. Come on. Halfway. Seconds. Three, two, one. 10 seconds rest. Deadlift. Go. Drive those hips back and forth. Halfway, come on, a little more. We can do it. Ooh. Ooh. 15 seconds. There's a break after this one. 3, 2, 1. Minute off. What are you laughing at? Come on, Liz. Get your work done. Okay. Next round. Round 4, deadlifts against glute bridge, hip lifts. Call them what you will. You get to lie down on half of this round. Nothing wrong with my saying NBA. Passes the time. All right, so we got deadlift. We've got glute bridge. Grab your weight. 3, 2, 1, go. Well, this is one of my favorite mixes for spin, this one. I know this isn't spin. We're not on a bike. The
bikes over there by the wall.
Halfway! What? Singing along, I'm having fun. You should be doing the same. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, rest. Okay. Hip lifts. Hip lifts, lie down, glute bridges. Weight on your hip. Drive through your heels. Two, one, go. Push through your heels, get your hips up high. Squeeze your bum as you get up to the top. Come on, little more. Little more. Two. Ah, there we go. Time to breathe. Stand it up. We've got deadlifts again. I'm going to bring that down to the floor. 11 minutes to the end of the workout. Deadlift. Three, two, one, go. So keep that bend in the knee, drive your hips back. Try and feel it in the hamstrings, back of the leg, just a little bit. Holding the glutes as they help lift you up. 20 seconds, keep it up, come on. Ten. Down we go, back to the floor. Three, two, one, hip lifts, up we go. Come on, we're nearly there. What have we got left? 20 seconds. Keep driving through it. Push your heel into the ground. Push your hips to the ceiling. Five, four. All right, quick chance to rest. Last set of deadlifts, don't forget. Three, two, one, go! At the top, stand up nice and tall. Chest lifted, stand proud. Good, little more. 20 seconds. Ten. Stand it up, finish up round, lie it down, hip lift, last set. This round, two, one, let's go. Good. Now at the very end of this set, we're not going to stop. We're going to hold that weight up at the end of this set. Well, I say we. You. I'm going to show you what you're doing on the next round, the last round after this one. 20 seconds to go here. Then you're going to squeeze it up, stay up. 10 seconds, get ready. Pick it up, stay up, stay up. Stay here, stay here. Stay up, come on. Hello, Jack. Stay up, come on, up you get. So, from this, round five. Hang on, I'll turn it down so you can hear me. Keep your hips up, come on. Push it. So, round five is glute bridge to start, which is where you are now. You then have the option from glute bridges. The other exercise is either a kneeling squat, squeeze up and back, up and back. You can do a kneeling squat or a squat hold. But for now, we start with glute bridge. From the top, drop down, tap the floor, stay up. Three, two, one, go. Tap down, back up again. So from the top, tap down, push it back up. Come on. Keep moving. If you've got it right, your glute should be nice and warm and tingly by now. Get it working. 15 seconds, then it gets a chance to breathe. Not yet. Don't stop. Keep going, come on. To the end. Two, one, now you can stop. Okay, so you've got kneeling squats or squat hold, your choice. I'm over kneeling. Go. If you're doing a kneeling squat, as you come up, squeeze your glutes, make them work. You also get a bit of work through the front of your thigh, which is nice because this is a leg workout. Keep it up, come on. 10 seconds. Breathe. Back to the floor. About 4 minutes to go. Glute bridge, hip lift. You in? 5, 4, 2, 1, go! Come on, squeeze as high as you can. Just over halfway. Easy. We can do it. Right to the end. Three, two, one. Hey. All right, squat hold or kneeling squat. 7, 6, 5, 4. Time starts here, 45 seconds, come on. If you're doing the kneeling squat, same as the last time, as you come forwards, squeeze your bum to pick you up into that position Keep those quad glutes firing. Get your quads firing. Front of your thigh. Head up. Chest lifted. All the time. 15 seconds. Ready? 2, 1. Each one, once more. Last set of hip flips. Glute bridge. Call it whatever the hell you want. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go! Try and feel it more in the glute than in your hamstring. We're not trying to work the back of the leg here. Not really. Just through your bum. That's what you're working on. Squeeze it up. Hold it at the top. We're halfway. Come on, in 10 seconds. Hey, 10 seconds rest, last set. Squat hold or kneeling squats. Go. Hit the button. Come on, you can do it. 30 seconds to the end. This is the last set of the last round. 20 seconds and done. Don't stop early. I've just seen the shape of me on the floor. Looks like I left my soul on my towel. 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice. So grab a quick drink if you need one, and then let's stretch it out. Ooh, bit down. Ooh. So to start the stretching, really simple. From kneeling, take 1 foot forwards. Push onto that front leg, head up, chest lifted. Push that hip forward. Try and feel it stretch from your hip down into your thigh. If you can't feel it stretch from that position, pick that back foot up. Really let it stretch through your thigh. Open it all back up. And then bring it back. Straighten that front leg. Sit back onto your back foot and lean forwards. Keeping that front leg straight as you can. Get a stretch through the back of the thigh. You all right? Where did we get to on calories? 530, that's all right. And bring it up. Let's change. Other foot forwards, same thing. Lean onto that front leg. Push your hip forwards, head up, chest lifted. Feel the stretch out from the hip, down into the front of the thigh. To make it deeper, pick that foot up. Don't fall over. Open that stretch out. And then bring it down, sit yourself back, hips to heel, front leg straight, lean in, let it stretch the back of the leg. So how you doing? You still there? Still talking to me? Maybe. Maybe not. Let's bring yourself up. Stand it up. Shake your legs loose. Shake your arms loose and give yourself a round of applause. Well done, guys. That's great work. So today we've done that for the lower body. Tomorrow we have kettlebells in the morning. And then a workout with two tins at 5 o'clock tomorrow night. So half hour kettlebells, 10 o'clock tomorrow. Two tins, half hour, 40 minutes tomorrow night for the whole body. Right, go and enjoy your night. Go and eat, go and drink, go and relax. And I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.